How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another Pokemon Victor Bronze PvP video. Today I'm battling TRAKEROSHIMA. He's the leader of the Team Eclipse group, and he is very good at PvP. I battled him a couple of months ago, and I lost because of his Dominating Gower. So that's why I have my Kunkeldu, so I can't let it go. My lead? I think I'll just lead Kunkeldu. Just in case he has like a Toxapex or something. Okay. He has an up bulk up here. He might have Okay, so he put up rocks. That's honestly not that bad. I should two hit you. Maybe switch out. Alright, so that was with stab. I'll drain punch again. What is he going into? Oh, it's gonna earthquake? Yeah. I should have earthquaked. I was 2 seconds away from earthquaking. I don't want to get spectral to you. Because that would be pretty bad. I'll just knock off you. Does he have Ice Punch? Alright, so I'll go into you. So he's getting spikes up, which is pretty bad. So I'll earthquake here. I'll drain punch you. I gotta sack something. I can clean up. Which is bad. Does he have close combat? Of course it crits. Yeah, I should lose now. Why does it crit then miss? Yeah, I don't think I win this. No, I think I do. I think I'm fine actually. I could clean up. Alright. I was gonna earthquake predicting Marshadow, but if I mess that up, then I was in some real deep trouble. I have to go to something. I sacrificed like most of my team. What's your Shadow Sneak mean? Well, please. I don't think I'm gonna win this because my entire team is down. I'll just spam knockoff. I don't think I win this because that combo ripped through my team. I still have Alakazam though, right? Yeah. Alright, it's still kind of winnable. The problem is Ice Shard and I'm at like 2 HP. I don't think I live an Ice Shard with all the damage. Pray for the miss. I was beating through this. Kind of crazy. Miss. And it crits again. That's actually nuts. Pray to God that I live the potential crit Ice Shard. Probably gonna miss. Alright, so I have Thick Fat. Focus Sash. What is this new meta shit, man? Is it gonna protect? He's going for the double. Oh yeah, I just lose. Oh yeah, that's GG's. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. I wish I had Ubers. But anyways, he employed me. Focus Sash Heatran is not good. I don't know why he has that. Heatran's supposed to be a tank. I don't know why it has Focus Sash. But anyways, see you guys.